At least 100 people attended a public hearing tonight about relocating the Appleton Public Library. After hearing support and opposition, the Board of Trustees voted unanimously to build a new library on the current Trinity Lutheran Church property overlooking the Fox River. The church will move to a new location. Next up, approving funding for the $40 million library project.